it's the one.
Snowland.
These next two tracks are like two of the best in the game.
Donkey!
I'll finish this text message.
Well, we're not waiting for you.
There you go, I'm ready.
Who is it?
It was Elaine.
What does she want?
She wanted to know.
She just wanted to say thanks.
Yeah, I think we're going to.
That's not wise! Which actually, like, to people who don't know what we're laughing about, it actually sounds kind of geeky. Like, oh, sex!
You'll be nobbing
someone! Oh no, what the hell?
Oh god.
I actually think she watches some of these sometimes as well.
Come on! Did I hit you with that shell?
Yeah, you did.
Yay.
Stop a second.
No. Shut up, man! Fuck me! Jesus!
But it's true.
Yeah, that is true, but still.
What's a blue shell? What the fuck?
Oh, bummer. Oh!
Shit.
Oh, look at that! Oh!
What are you getting all happy about? Look good at that.
That's what I'm getting happy about.
Oh my god!
This is gonna keep happening.
Good,
I ain't got enough. I ain't got enough speed.
Yeah, reverse. Oh, why you
reverse?
You're not gonna get across otherwise.
Oh, man, what's the point in that? Why can't
you? Far
there?
Behind you.
How do you reverse?
Just
keep doing it.
Yeah, there you go.
Donkey.
That is quite a problem, actually.
Yeah, it is. I don't know. Is that till now?
See ya.
Write a letter of complaint.
Nintendo.
Remember in SNES, the lightning was the best one.
No.
Yeah. What was then?
What best weapon?
Yeah, in the SNES version.
If you had the lightning, you're always at the back.
Nah.
So.
Yeah. If you had the lightning, you're at the back. Those are the sort of weapons you get at the back. Whereas if you're at the front, you get like coins and crap.
Whatever.
Yeah,
actually, Star was probably the best. Well, if you got a Star all the time, I'd be happy.
Star and Ghost are pretty alike. I don't. There's a.
No, but I mean, Ghost doesn't. You can't hit people.
Nah, bananas are the best.
But I mean, you can go for a thing. Bananas?
Yep.
They didn't even have multiple bananas back then.
If you know how to use them properly.
Well, some of the items in the new game.
You mean
are quite
like a
similar.
Timing thing?
Yeah, or like a strategic
what's that,
placing.
That little Bullet Bill and.
Bullet
Bill's a bit like the Star, except for a automatic controls.
Yeah.
So it's quite a pointless one.
I can't remember some of the weapons in Double Dash.
Oh, the squid one, whatever it is.
That was Double Dash, wasn't it?
Oh, it's in the DS version.
No, that's what I meant, yeah, DS version.
Yeah, doesn't the GameCube version have the chain little chomper thing, the little bow wow that jerks everyone?
I think.
I can't remember.
I'll get Star right in.
It's a me. I write. Next course.